Shevington High School is a smaller than average secondary school based in Shevington. We believe students are entitled to a whole education. We've developed over the years curriculum, but also we've developed student agency, and we've done this working with Kunskapsskolan schools in Sweden.
As a parent, one of the most important decisions you've got to make is which secondary school is my child going to go to. My daughter, who is actually in year 10 in our school at the moment, after she'd seen all the different schools and been here, she really wanted to come here.
I think one of the things that stands out about Shevington is that it's a lot smaller, so everyone knows everyone, and it's just like being in a massive family.
We're a small school with a family atmosphere. You know, the teachers know the pupils really well.
Sale is all about children setting long-term goals for the future. Everything that we do in lessons and week by week is all about reaching those goals.
We make ourselves targets in our logbooks. It makes you want to achieve those goals, and it's good when you achieve them.
We had every parent of the children coming into school to watch the children do a presentation on Who Am I? We were absolutely blown away by the quality of the work that the children produced.
Ni hao, zao sang hao, wo jiao kalan.
We're absolutely delighted that we were accepted on the Mandarin Excellence Programme in September 2017. We're one of the few schools in the north to be doing it, so we're extremely proud. We're absolutely delighted that the students have just taken their hurdle tests at the end of this year, and after a year of study, they've done extremely well. The national average was around 80%, and our school, our average for the students who study it, was 96%.
I believe that it's a really good thing to help us with our confidence.
Yeah, I think it's such a good school, and there's so much support from everyone.
I have made so many new friends and progressed so much in primary school.
Everyone's really nice and just always like dead friendly.
All the teachers are lovely, they all are so knowledgeable, and the lessons are always very involved, like you're always being asked and pushing you further to succeed.
Ofsted visited us in 2017 and judged us good in all categories, which we're really proud of. What I'd like you to do is consider coming visiting us during the day and see what school really is like.